Life out of Miraculous Lover. Today we are talking about Queen Bee versus Vesperia. Now, one thing I gotta give Vesperia, that transformation is dope. The music, bro, the whole scene, how she painted the strike zone was incredible. I ain't gonna hold you about that. Her costume do look better than Queen Bee. I do love the mosey back on her, man. But she just different her character. I feel like Queen Bee was more interesting as a character behind the mask and stuff. And her hair is just more amazing than Zoe got her hair when she Vesperia and stuff. So personally, might be. Not very popular opinion right here. I would get into Queen Bee. Especially because every time Chloe get the Miraculous, it was all the interesting and stuff. Especially if she ever get a redemption arc. Most likely not, based on what the creator said and stuff. But that's it for this video. Tell me y'all thoughts down below in the comments. And I'll see y'all guys later. Peace.